Hi guys, it's been a while and we're up on another makeup vlog. It's about how to achieve that Korean eye makeup. It's very easy and simple, even makeup beginners can follow this also. These are the makeup products that I'm going to use. These are available at yesstyle.com and you can use my code BRIDGET16 for a discount. So, let's get started! Okay, so I'm just gonna set these bangs aside because it's a real hassle. I'm gonna start with my eyebrows and I'm using the Peripera Speedy Eyebrow Pencil. Koreans mostly have straight brows, so that's what I'm gonna do. Start with outlining your brows before shading the inside so that you'll have a guide. Don't skip brushing your brows because it will help you smudge what you draw. Let's now start with the eyeshadow. I'm just gonna do a one color shadow today. I'm gonna use the Viti Cosmetics Smooth Shadow. I'm starting with the outer part, going inside, then slowly blend it. I'm just gonna build up the outer corner of my eyes. And now with the eyeliner, I'm going to use a gel type liner. Slowly draw a line of how steep your wing will be, then draw it inwards. I'm applying it on my waterline also to add depth to my eyes. I'm gonna use a wing brush to lightly smudge it. Okay, now for the glitter stick. Apply it on your lower lash line. I think this is a signature Korean makeup style, the glitters on the lower lash line. It's their thing. Mascaras intensify your natural lashes and it draws more attention to your eyes. I like this one because it's long-lasting and waterproof. It's really hard to remove even when I'm using a nice makeup remover.